Okay, traders, let's talk about my trading day, which, as you can see here, is probably one of the worst ever posted in this room, if not the worst. I'm down $63,000. And that's not a great start for my week. Well, to start with, I knew it's going to be a very interesting day today. I was sure that I'm going to have either a big losing day or a big winning day. Of course, I trusted my abilities and thought I could possibly have it's more likely for me to finish very much in green today, but things don't always work out. And the result here, as you can see here, is just absolutely terrible. I had an amazing trade in Doku as much as it came down here. That was a beautiful crash right when we took it for a short side. So, and then Nvidia was just absolutely terrible. Tesla. I had three losing trades in Tesla. But you know what? Before I talk about Tesla, I want to take a look at the S&P 500, because on a day like it is today, although there's plenty of fantastic trades which were posted here in the room today, and I know Scott's very green and some of the other analysts who did choose other picks than mine. Just take a look at the S&P. The initial move is down. Well, the market starts down 1.7%. You expect it to gap and go. Nasdaq starts down 3.3%. You expect it to gap and go. Well, that's the general rule. It does not happen this way, and it did not happen this way today. The first move was down. I trusted this one. I failed. Second move was over the highs. Well, that's where I took Tesla over the highs. Look at Tesla. I mean, the first move down failed, second move up failed too. It was supposed to continue higher with the market, which did not continue higher. It just came down again. And Tesla came down again and took me out. And then I went short because now the market's coming down under the lows and I should be following the market direction. And definitely Tesla made a nice move here. At some point here, I was in green in Tesla, but it did not last for long. I was hoping for a small pullback and to get much more in green, which of course did not happen. And Tesla again moved over the highs. Lucky enough, my stop was here at 352. So I just escaped with a relatively small third loser. And then Tesla moved up over the highs. So I've got three losing trades in Tesla, which I trusted. One, the short when the market was moving down. Second, the long when the market was moving up. Third, the short when the market was moving down again. And then the market was moving up over the highs. When the market is changing direction so many times, it's quite hard to be in green territory. And I did manage to be exactly when I'm supposed to be, when the market is moving up and down the way it did. So I'm just to summarize things, I'm having an absolutely unpleasant day with a big losing day. In my mind right now, I have the feeling like I want to make up to it and get back to green territory. But tell you what, I'm just too experienced to do that. And next few days, I'm going to continue trading, very likely small size, because mentally, after having such a big losing day, you need to lower your size. That's what I need to do, and I will. And I'm not trying to make it back, so I'm very likely to have a red week. And hopefully, I'm just going to have small green days for the rest of the week and just slowly recover this very troubling day. So, several losers, just two winners. My first in Billy was a winner, and then my second one, well, I don't even want to count that. Anyway, terrible day. I hope you guys are doing well. I know that some of the analysts here are doing very well, and I've seen many of you do. So just enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, traders.
Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to take Trader's free welcome course. It was designed to teach you the basics of Wall Street trading. Click here to sign up for this no risk, no cost offer. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.